Mishnock nights. It is Friday nights here at the Mishnock Barn. Just wait for everybody to come in. The regular crowd's not coming in.
They get
right. Well, that's right. We're home. So listen, we hope you're happy. We're actually going to be doing that a little bit for our line dance. I hope you're happy now. And of course, the line dance is called I Hope You're Happy. But right now, it is partner dance time. And it's going to be a sweet, sweet night. Don't forget partners. You can go on YouTube and you can look up Dan Alamo partner dances and you'll find a lot of lessons. So if you're really bored and your spring cleaning is all done, go on YouTube. Take some lessons. Don't have to be on Friday night. But it is Friday night. It is partner dance night. So I'm going to ask a partner to come out here. Oh, I see a partner at the bar. I'm going to go to the bar and see if I can't get this girl to dance. Excuse me, miss.
Hi, my name is Kelly.
Your name is Kelly? My name is Dan. It is my pleasure. This is my wife, Kelly. So we're going to teach you some dances, some partner dances. Actually, we're going to teach Sweet Tea. We had requests for Sweet Tea. We're also going to give you a review on last Friday night's Sweet Sangria. And at the end, we're just going to dance. If I have time, I'll walk it through quickly for you, but sweet delights. So we're making this a sweet night in a not-so-sweet situation. But y'all stay happy. This is going to be over. Oh, do we want to preview it? We might want to preview it. Yes? We might want to preview it. People have asked us to preview these dances, which is, oh, sweet. So this dance is called Sweet Tea. Now, you don't have to do it to Good Direction, which is what it was choreographed to. You can do it other songs. I know some places already have dances that they do to this song, so pick another song. This is one of my favorite dances, though, because I get to flirt with my pretty girlfriend or wife. Billy Covington should be queued up. So what we'll do is we're just going to demonstrate it without music, right? We're going to do step, touch, turn, touch, side together. Without music, we're okay. Step, touch, step, turn the lady around. Touch us again, step, touch, step, turn her again. Turn the lady, lock it forward, step, lock, step, brush, step. We're gonna step, stop, then we're gonna step away. Then we're gonna change sides. We're gonna face each other with a step, kick, back together. Step, kick, back together. And we're gonna slow it down, bring her in front of us, and close it up, and we begin with a step, touch, quarter turn, touch, side together, side. Step, touch, step, turn the lady, side together, side. Touch us again, step, touch. With my right hand, I turn her again. We lock it forward, step, lock, step, brush, step. Forward and stop. Now we go away. We change sides, she stays in front of us. Face your partner with a kick, back together. Step, kick, back together. Slowly bring the lady back home and close it up. And you're ready. So that was a demo, a demonstration. We're going to teach it actually facing 12 o'clock. So gentlemen are going to lead with his left foot. Ladies are going to lead with her right foot. We're simply going to very close social position. So the right hand is behind the lady, right? Left hands are out with her right hand. And we're facing what we would call forward line advance. Of course, in a circle, it would be going around the outside. We're going to start with his left to right. We step side and touch. Now we're going to turn a quarter turn. So gentlemen, turning to face outside. I don't know if you can see that outside marker. We're going to turn outside and touch. And now we're going to go side together, side, touch. Two-step touches, three steps and a touch. Let's try that. Going to his left to right. Ready, in. Side, touch, quarter turn, touch, side together, side, touch. Now we're going to do the step touches again. This time to his right or left, we'll do step touch. And again, step touch. So there's two step touches. Gentleman's right toe should be touched, lady's left toe. Remember, keep that heel up. You don't want to put any weight on that foot. And now on 5, 6, 7, 8, it's going to be three steps and a touch. We're going to turn the lady, bring in that left hand, her right hand through, and she's going to turn left, stepping left, right, left, touch. Gentlemen, all we did was side together, side touch, but we turned the lady. All right, so from the top, two-step touches, three steps and a touch. Again, two-step touches, three steps and a touch. Lead with his left or right. Ready, and step side, touch, quarter turn, touch, side together. Step touches again. Step side, touch, side turn. Lady, bring the left hand, gentlemen, through and over. And you end picking up, ladies, left hand in your right. All right, so you end with that last turn we just did, you end with a two-hand hold. Let's try it again. Lead with his left or right. Ready, and step side, touch, turn, and touch, side together. Two-step touches again. Step, touch, turn that lady, heel side together, side touch. Three steps and a touch. So I have my left toe touch or right toe touch. So we have that quarter turn right in the beginning of the dance, right? We'll go back to starting position. We step side, I touch my right toe, she touches the left. Now I'm gonna turn right, stepping onto my right, so that was a quarter turn, I'm now facing outside the dance, right? She's facing inside, and we touch, and then we go side together, side touch. Then we have our two-step touches, side, touch, and we turn the lady, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right, we have step touches again. So now we have two hand hold. Step, touch, step, and turn the lady. This time I'm bringing the right hand, her left hand through. And she's turning right, he's turning left, just to face forward as we turn her. 5, 6, 7, brush. Right, so notice ladies did a, her right toe was touched. Ladies did a quarter turn, a half turn, a quarter turn, and a brush. So she actually turned a full turn and a quarter there. 5, 6, 7, brush 8. So we get the hands held. Gentlemen are facing outside. My left toe, her right toe is touched. We're gonna do that turn now. Ready, and turn her 5, turn her 6, turn her 7, brush 8. And remember, gentlemen, your steps may be easier, but you're also turning the lady. So you wanna kind of focus on what she's doing as you step left, right, bringing that right hand over, bring it through, and brush. All right, let's try from the top. Gentlemen facing forward, line ladies back, step touch with quarter turn, touch, side together, side. Ready, and step side, touch, turn, or quarter turn, touch, side together, side. Step touches again, step, touch, turn, or gentlemen just go side, turn, or 5, 6, pick up the hand, two hands, step touch again. Bring that hand through, turning her 5, 6, 7, brush. One more time. 5, 6, ready, begin. 1, touch, 2, turn 3, touch, 4, step 5 together, 6, 7, step touches. 1, 2, turn the lady full, 5, pick up the other hand and step touches. 1, 2, 3, bring it through, turn her 5, 6, 7, brush. All right, so that inside foot is brush. We're gonna do step lock, step brush, step lock, step brush. Like vines that travel forward, his right, her left is brushed forward. So we're gonna step forward on that foot, lock the other behind, step forward and brush, and then step forward on his left or right, lock behind, step forward on that foot again, and brush. So it's still 3 steps in a brush, 3 steps in a brush, you're just locking behind. Let's add those locks from the beginning. 5, 6, ready, side left, gentlemen, then turn and touch, then side together, 5, 6, touches again, here we go. 1, 2, now we turn her a full, 5, 6, touches again. 1, 2, turn her again, full and a quarter, 5, 6, locks forward, forward, behind, forward, brush, forward, behind, forward, brush. All right, let's do it one more time. I'll slow down a little bit for you. One more time, lady with his left to right, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step 1, touch 2, turn 3, touch 4, side 5 together, 7, touch 8. Step 1, touch 2, 3, turn the lady 5, two hand hold, touches again. 1, 2, turn her full and a quarter, quarter, half, quarter, brush. Lock it forward, step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush. All right, let me back up, get close to the camera. So gentlemen, you should have your right foot brushed forward. Ladies should have her left foot brushed forward. We're gonna step forward on that foot, 1, and we're gonna do a non-weighted stomp or touch 2. So my left foot, her right foot's light, but I just touched it or stomped it. And then step away three, again a non-weighted touch or non-weighted stop on four. I guess at first it's easy just to do the touches so that you don't get confused. So I'll teach it with the step touches. Your left is right. You step forward one, touch two, away from your partner three, and touch four. So my right toe, her left toe is touched. We're now going to change sides. She is going to stay forward line of dance of the gentleman as we just go side together, side touch to change sides. So I'm going to go behind her, getting over to where she is. She's going to go in front of me. So we go side together, side touch. So we change sides. Now I'm on the outside. She's on the inside. All right, let's try that. So that eight count, we just brushed his right, her left foot forward. We're going to step forward on one, touch on two, away three, touch on four, change sides, five together, six, seven, touch eight. So we just change sides. All right? You know what? Let's try to add that from the beginning. Side touch, quarter turn, touch. Five, six, ready to the side. His left, one, two, turn right, gentlemen, side together. Five, six, here's the touches again. One, two, turn the lady, full turn. Five, six, pick up the hand and touch again. One, two, turn a full and a quarter. Five, six, seven, brush and lock it, forward line. Two, three, step locks. Five, six, forward touch and away. Forward, touch, away. Change sides. Five, six, seven. So his left toe should end touched her right toe. One more time, one more time. We'll back all the way up. Five, six, ready to begin. Step side, touch, quarter turn, touch, side together, side. Touches again. One, two, turn the lady up, full turn. Touches again. One, two, three, turn a full and quarter. Five, six, brush and then step locks. One, two, three, brush four. Five, forward touch and away. Forward, change sides. Five, six, seven, eight. Pull back up. So we touched on eight with his left toe touched, her right toe touched. We're going to turn to face our partner. We do a step kick, back together, step kick, back together. This is our eight count. So gentlemen, your left toe should be touched. Ladies, right toe should be touched. That's the direction you're turning to face your partner. One, you pick up the hand. Now when I kick, gentlemen, kick to the outside at an angle. So the ladies can kick low and between your legs, right? Kick, low and behold. And then step back together. So that's kind of like a coaster-ish step, right? So we're facing forward with his left toe touched, her right toe touched. We turn to face our partner, stepping towards that partner one. We kick on two. We step back on three. We step together four. We step forward five. So that is kind of what you do when you do a coaster step, back together forward. This time my left foot's going to kick at an angle left as again her right foot now kicks between my legs. Six, and go back together again. Seven together, eight. Now a together step is weighty, so make sure you put the weight on that foot, all right? Let's try that several more times. So remember, it's gonna be step, kick, back together, step, kick, back together. His left toe is touched, her right toe is touched. We're gonna turn to face our partner. Ready, and step, kick, step, back, step together, step forward, kick, step, back, step together. So the weight should end on your right foot, gentlemen. It should end on the lady's left foot. Let's try that again. That foot is touched. Ready, face your partner with a step, then kick, step back, step together. Step forward, then kick, back, together. Together is weighted. My left, her right is left. One more time. His left toe should be touched. Her right toe should be touched. Ready, and quarter turn, kick, step, together, step forward, kick, back, together. Yes, let's take one up again. Ladies facing your partner with a big smile on her face. His left foot, her right, side touch, turn and touch. Five, six, ready, begin. Side with a touch, quarter turn, side together, side. Five, six, touches, again, side, touch. Side, turn the lady, he goes side together, Pick up the hand and touch again. One, two, three. Turn the lady forward. Five, six. Two locks forward. Forward, lock. Forward with a brush. Forward touch and away touch. Forward with a touch. Away. Change sides. Side together. Face your partner. Step, kick. Step, kick. Back together. Step, kick. Back together. Only one pattern left, but we're going to try it again from the beginning. From the beginning. Five, six, ready, and side one, touch two, turn three, touch four, five together, six, step seven, touches again. One, two, turn it into two handhold, five, six, touches again. One, two, turn it again, five. Go forward with the lock steps, forward lock behind and brush. Forward, forward touch and away from your partner. Step forward, touch away, change sides, five, six, face your partner. With a step, then a kick. Step, step, step forward with a kick. Step, step. All right, let's scooch back. All right. So the weight is on his right, her left foot. Yes? She thinks so. Let's just turn it forward a turn. We'll touch the left toe, gentlemen. Ladies, touch your right toe. We'll do the last eight count first. Ready, face your partner with a step, then a kick, step, step, step forward with a kick, step, step. So my left foot's light, her right foot is light. Now to end the dance, it's gonna slow down because everything's gonna be a step hold. And the goal here, this is the last eight count, we wanna finish in starting position, which is like this, and now we're like this, right? So we're gonna slowly turn the lady, but she's gonna take two steps forward first before she turns. So ladies are gonna, and she's gonna step forward line of dance of us. So gentlemen, we're gonna stop turning right to get back to close social position. On our first step, we're gonna lead her forward step. So notice I'm leading her in front of me with a step, and then I'm gonna step side as she takes another step. Yeah, this hold, step, hold, step, hold. Let's try that again. So she's gonna step, hold, and gentlemen, all we're doing is start to turn right, hold, step side, hold. So we're already in, facing the correct position for starting, right? So that's four counts because it's step, hold, my left to right. Ready, and step, hold. Yes, maybe? Let's take from the step kick to his left. So we're both facing forward. We're gonna take the previous eight count, step, kick, back together. Ready, face your partner with a step, then a kick, back together. Step, kick, back together. Step, hold. Now notice, I'm lifting my left hand up. Notice she hasn't turned yet. She's just stepping in front of me. She's gonna turn now as I go together, and then we're both gonna go side. That's gonna end the dance with a touch, side touch, right? So we're like this, where the gentleman is facing the center, ladies are facing outside. It's only really four steps and then a touch because of the hold beats. So he's gonna back up, turning slightly one, right? He's gonna finish his turn, stepping forward two. Now she turns as he comes together three, and we go side and touch. Let's do it with a count. I'll do it with a count and the hold beats, all right? My left, your right. Remember, the goal is to go from here to here. All right? Ready, and step one, hold two. Step three, hold four. Five, hold six. Seven, touch eight. And we slide that toe into touch position on count eight. Now, then you don't have to do this fast. This is done slower, right? Because all of those hold beats, bringing her back home. My left foot is touched. Her right toe is touched. Ready, and step, hold, side, hold. Together, hold, turning to both sides. Now, ladies' footwork is a little bit more challenging because she's gonna hold off turning. She's gonna go forward, forward, it's your left foot, ladies, then you're gonna turn left, and you're gonna turn left again. Try that again, ladies. We're facing outside, right? We step forward on the right, and we hold. We step forward on the left, and we hold. We turn left, stepping back on the right, and hold. We turn and go side to our left foot, and touch our right toe. ready to go side, touch, and stop the dance over again. Let's try that. My left toe touched, her right toe touched. Ready, and he goes back. He turns a quarter. He steps together as she turns. We both go side, touch. And we're in starting position. Plus we'll be in a circle. All right, so one more time, we're gonna do it, and we're gonna try to go into the dance, nice and slow. Gentlemen, touch your left toe, you're facing the center. Ladies are facing outside in this direction. Her right foot is light, my left foot's light. Ready, and he steps back, hold, he turns a quarter, hold, he steps together, hold, we lunge to the side, touch and begin. One, two, quarter, three, side to the other side, five, six, step touches again. One, two, three, turn the lady, full turn, six, touches again, here we go. One, two, turn the lady, full and a quarter, two, both facing forward line of dance, lock it forward. One, two, brush and lock it forward. Five, six, forward touch and back, away from each other. Now change sides, five, six, face each other with a step, kick, back together, step, kick, back, slowly bring it home, back, gentlemen, then turn, then together, then side and touch. All right? So, gentlemen, your first step on that last eight count with your left foot as she's stepping with her right is a back step. You're going to lead her back one whole two. Weight's on your left, it's on her right. Then, gentlemen, you're going to turn a quarter turn, lead her in front of you three whole four. So there was your quarter turn on three whole four. Then you're going to go together five hold six and lunge to the right seven and touch eight. All right, let's try from the top. Five, six, ready, side and touch. One, turn and touch, side to the side, touch. Five, six, side touches again. One, two, he goes side as she turns her full six, seven, touches again. One, two, bring that right hand through, gentlemen, turning her five, six, seven, brush and lock it forward, your other right hand. Lock it forward again. Five, six, forward touch and away. One, two, away from your partner, change sides, she goes in front of us. Face her with a step kick. Step, back together. Step kick again. Back together. Slowly bring her home. He goes back. He turns right. He turns the lady. He goes side and touch. All right, one more time. We'll do it. One more time, then we'll go in a circle so we can get around a little bit. Hopefully you have a decent sized circle. Five, six, ready, side and touch. One, turn and touch, then side to the other side. Five, six, touches again. One, two, turn the lady a full turn. You go side, together, side. Touches again. You can give the hands a kiss. Turn, five, six, lock it forward. One, two, lock it again. Forward touch, then away from your partner. One, change sides. She goes in front of us. Five, then turn to face each other with a step. Kick, back together. Step. We're going to slowly bring her home. He steps back. He turns right. Turns the lady. Goes side and begin. One, two, quarter turn. Side together. Five, six, touches again. One, two, turn that lady a full turn. Step, touches again. One, two, turn the lady a full and a quarter. Both face forward, lock it forward. One, two, three, four, five. Forward touch and away. One, two, change sides. Five, six, turn to face your partner with a step, then a kick. Back together, then a step with a kick. He goes back on one, hold two, quarter turn, hold, then turn to lady, and then side. So remember, ladies, at the very end, step forward, hold, and then turn, right? So your footwork again, ladies, is forward right, you're getting in front of him, forward left, hold. Now you turn a quarter turn, hold, and a half turn to face him in touch. All right? Gentlemen, you're leading her towards you, back on one, hold two, quarter turn three. She's still going forward. She hasn't turned, but he did. Then he goes together as she starts to turn that quarter, and then we both go side as she finishes that half turn. Are you ready for music? Do they want me to go over anything? No. They're ready for music. Let's do it. We're going to go in a circle. Leave his left to right. There's a lot of places you can flirt with your partner if you feel like flirting. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. Sliding to the side. Touches. Turn her a full turn. Touches. Turn her full and a quarter. Rock it forward. Forward touch and web. Change sides. Face each other. Step, kick, back together. Slowly bring her home. He backs up. He turns right. Turns her. Face each other. Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Touches. Turn the legs. Touches again. Lock it forward. Forward touch and away. Change sides. Face each other. Step, kick, back together. Step. Bring her home, go back. He goes, turns, turns her. Bring her right back here with me. No argument here. Touches. Turn the lady. Touches. Turn her again. Step, lock and brush twice. Forward touch, away, change sides, face your partner. We're gonna bring a home, he backs up, he turns right, he steps together, step side right and begin, side. Touches, turn her full, touches again, turn her, lock and rush. Forward touch and away from your partner. Change sides. Face your partner. Kick. Back together. Step. We're going to bring him home. He backs up. He turns right. Steps together. Steps right in the end. We'll bring you right back here. Touches. Turn her again. Touches again. Turn. Face forward. Rock it forward. Forward touch and away. Change sides. Face to butt. Step. Oh, she's coming back to me. We'll bring her home. Back. Turn. Turn her. Side. Begin. Side to the side. Touches. Turn her forward. Full turn. Touches. Now full and a quarter for the lady. Lock it forward. Forward touch. Away. Change sides. Face your partner with a kick. Back together. We're going to bring her home. Step, hold, two turns. Ready to go. Right back here with me. Turn the lady. Touch it. Turn her again. Lock it forward. Keep going. We're not going to stop yet. Forward, touch, away. We're going to change sides. And then I'm going to roll her into me. So that was a little variation on the end, right? So on the end, she's facing forward. We step forward touch, away touch. We change sides, and the music is kind of stopped here, but it's still lingering on. All we're going to do is slowly turn her face upon her and turn her around and wrap her up. And she made it back with you. Right, so there's a lot of fun you can have with this dance. This is still one of my favorite choreographed dances because there's a lot of, if you like to get close to your partner, I mean, some people just do that. It's like they're doing a line dance with another person, and that's fantastic. But some lovers are dancing out there, and that's a whole other dance. But so this dance allows you to kind of get close if you want to get close, you know. Maybe it's like your third date, and you're kind of getting, you know, comfortable with each other, and on those step touches, his hands, you can just have fun with it, right? It's a nice partner dance for that kind of thing. Let's try it one more time, right? One more time. Hopefully you're doing well. Are you doing well? Thumbs up. So it's up to you how close you get. It's up to the lady how close you get. Her choice. And 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Turn the lady. Touches. Turn. Lock it forward. Again, then step touching away. Change sides. Face your partner. Step kick. Slowly bring it home. Step, step, together. Step side to begin. Side to the side. Touches. Turn the lady. Step touches. Turn her again. Lock it forward. Again. Her sweet tea. Change sides. Then face each other. Step, hips, back together. Step. She steps forward, she steps forward. Then she turns a quarter and a half and begins. Right back here with me. Turn. Touches. Turn it. Lock it forward. Forward, touching away. Change sides. Face your partner with a step, kick. We're gonna slow it down. Step, forward, step, then you turn, step, side, begin. Turner, touches. Turner, lock it forward. Forward, touching away. Change sides. Excuse me, can I have some sweet tea, Miss Bell? Miss Kelly? Begin. We'll bring you right back here with me. Turn away. Two hands. Step touches. Turn her again. Lock it forward twice. Step forward touch and away touch. Change sides. She's coming back to you. Hello. Came back to me. Let's bring her home slow. Close it up and begin. Step touches. Side to the side, turning her. Step touches again. Three steps to the brush. Lock it forward. I like to stop here. Step, stop, away. Face side. Face each other. This pill for some of her sweet tea. Turn the lady. Thank God for good directions. Lock it forward. Lock it again. Forward touch. Change sides. Now here we're going to change it where we're going to roll her into us. Close it up. And you're done. Sweet tea. We're going to dance, and like I said, you can do it to other music if you want. You find the right song. I just like it because it lets you get close. Si vous voulez, if you want to, all right. Partner dances lets you get close. All right. So now last week we did Sweet Sangria, and that's a kind of a lengthy dance, even a little more difficult than this one. So I figured it'd be a good idea to go over it, kind of review it for you a little bit, and dance that, right? Yes? So ladies, we're both facing the same direction. Notice her right hand on her hip. Gentlemen, get directly behind her, put your right hand on her right hand, then you're gonna pick up left hands on the side. So this dance is gonna start with rumba box, side, together, forward, touch, side, together, back, touch. So if you missed that lesson, I'm sure you can find lessons on YouTube on that, as well as that particular from last Friday night. I think it's out there on Facebook, so you can kind of search for it and find Sweet Sangria. So we're in teacup position. That's what I call it, because it's like, I'm a little teacup, right? She's directly in front of us. So we're going to leave with the left foot, doing a rumba box, side left, together right, forward left, touch right, side right, together left, back right, touch left. Now we're gonna rock back, replace, and then rock side left, replace. Now gentlemen, you're turning right, we're both turning right actually. She's gonna turn a little bit more than us. Notice she turned over, she's messed up, and she's gonna point. She's gonna point. Did you hear what she said? She's messed up. So I've got witnesses out there. I'm just kidding. So we rock back on the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.7. I had to hurry up and lead her into it. Is that better? And then step forward and point the other toe. Okay, we better do that again. So we do the rumba box, sliding of the forward toe, sliding of the back. Then we go into rocking back on your left foot, one. Replace two, rock side three. Replace four, turn 5, 6.7, hold 8. She's gonna kind of like pivot around and touch. First, lady steps are always a little bit more difficult. I try to make it easy for the gentleman. You know, I get a lot of requests for that. So we're both facing, I'm facing outside, she's facing inside. We're kind of facing each other, but not face to face at this point. Because now we're gonna step forward on the left foot and point the right toe side, and now we're perpendicular with each other, with that right toe pointed out to the side. Then we're gonna do a rocking chair, rock, replace, rock, replace. Then we're gonna pivot a half turn. So both stepping forward right, we'll release the left hand, pivot a half turn, picking up right hand. Yes? Rock, replace, step, half turn. Let's take it from the top. Sweet sangria, quick review. Ready, rumba box to your left, together, forward, left, touch your right, to your right, together, back, right, touch your left. Rock back, rock side, step, pivot around, step, pivot, point your left. Step forward left and point your right. Rocking chair, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, turn 8. And you have right hands connected. So now, kind of pinwheel style, we're gonna walk around this pole a three-quarter turn. Slow, slow, quick, quick, quick. So we're gonna step forward, one, hold two, on the right foot. Step forward left, turn around, 3, hold 4. And then 3 steps, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. We completed a three-quarter rotation where the gentleman now is facing back line of dance and the ladies are now facing forward line of dance. Yes? Let's get that far. Rumble box first, rock back, rock side, pivot around and touch. Ready? In. 1, 2, 3, touch 4, 5, 6, 7, rock back, rock side, pivot around to turn to face each other, point your left, step forward and point, rocking chair, 3, 4, pivot a half turn, then walk around, stepping 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, hold 8. So gentlemen, again, you're facing back line, she's facing forward. Right hand's connected, weight on the right foot. We're gonna rock side away from our partner, 1. As we replace, ladies are gonna start to turn. The goal here is we're gonna end it in side-by-side position. So we rock out to the left on 1, replace, turn to face each other, 2. Now she's gonna turn going to the outside half-quarter turn. I'm gonna walk around getting into side-by-side. We're gonna pick up left hands underneath. So we're gonna walk, step, step, and notice how we did that in 2 steps, we're in side by side, weights on the right, and we do a step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush. So we add 2 lock steps. All right, from the top. 5, 6, and a rumba box. Side together, forward, left, touch, right. Side together, back, right, touch, left, rock back. Rock side, pivot around to face each other, point. Step point, 1, rocking chair, 3, 4, 5, pivot a half, then walk around slow, 1, hold 2, walk around quickly, 5, hold, then rock side, 1, bring it under, 3, 4, lock it forward, 6, lock it again, 1, ladies, okay, so now we're going to do 2 half pivots for the ladies. Gentlemen, we're just going to do a rocking chair with the left foot. We're going to release the left hand. She's going to do 2 half pivots, step, half pivot, step, half pivot, and gentlemen, as she did that, I rock forward, left, replace, rock back, replace. We'll pick up the hand again. We're gonna turn a quarter turn to face outside line of dance and do a weave, side behind, side in front. And weight's gonna end on that right. So now we're gonna do a half pivot turn. We're gonna step forward, left, bring the left hand up, releasing the right hand, pivot a half turn. I'll pick it up behind me. And we're gonna lunge to our left side and touch our right toe. All right? So now we're gonna do 1 more rocking chair, rock, replace, rock, replace. And we're gonna do a step half pivot, step half turn, and we're gonna turn a quarter turn. I'm gonna get behind her. This is gonna finish the dance, so I wanna get behind her and touch, right? Step touch. So we're gonna get behind the lady, lunge and touch. And that finishes the dance. I pick up the hands again. And ready to that rumble box, side together, forward. All right, I'm gonna back up. So all right, this is kind of a review lesson. We did teach it last week. Just kind of refreshing your memory. From the top, rumble box, left foot, five, six, ready, begin. Side together, forward, left, touch your right. Side together, back, right, touch your left, rock back left, rock side left, pivot around, step, turn and point. Forward step point, then a rocking chair. Three, four. Pivot a half turn, then slowly walk around. Right hand's connected. Two, three, quickly walk. Five, six, rock away from your partner. Bring up under the right into side by side and lock it forward twice. One more lock. Ladies, two half pivots. He does a rocking chair. Turn a quarter turn, gentlemen, face upside and weave. Both step half pivot and lunge to your left. Rocking chair again, then pivot around and get back into starting position. Begin. Two, three, touch, four, five, six, seven, and rock. One, two, three, pivot around to face each other and point. Step point, then a rocking chair. Pivot a half slowly, walk around the pole. Two, three, quickly now. Five, six, and rock away. Bring it under the right, pick up the left hand, and lock forward and side by side. Ladies pivot, he does another rocking chair. Turn to face outside, both of you, and weave. Both pivot a half and lunge left. Rocking chair, one, two, three. Pivot, get behind the lady, and you're ready to begin. All right, so that was a review of last week's lesson. We're gonna do this to Sweet Sangria. Sangria. We're going to go in a circle. Going to be going around. Let's do it. Lift your left foot. A little bit louder. Excellent. One, three, and five, six. Ready, begin. Rumble box. Rock back inside. Turn around and point. Step point, then rocking chair. Hip around, walk around, slow. Quickly, rock side, bring up under your right. Side by side locks. Keep pivots, he rocks. Both turn and weave. Both pivot a half and lunge left. Rock. Pivot to get back to starting position again. One, two, three, four, five. Rock. Turning point. Step point and rock. Chip around. Quickly. Rock side. Bring to the side by side and lock forward. Again. She pivots, he rocks. Both turn and weave. Both pivot a half and lunge. Rock it. Pivot. Get behind the lady. Ready, begin. One, two, three, four, five, six. Rock it. Turning point. Step point. Rocking chair. Pivot half. Walk around. Rock side. Bring her under. Lock it in side by side. Two pivots twice. Turning knee. Pivot half and lunge. Rocking chair. Pivot. Get behind the lady. Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six. Rock. Back and side. Turn and touch. Step point. Lock. Pivot half. Walk around. Rock side. Lock it forward. Again. Keep pivots. Two halves. Both turn quarter, weave it. Both pivot, lunge, rock. Turn around, get behind the lady. Begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rock. Step point and rock. Half pivot, walk around. Rock side, bring her under. Side by side. Ladies, two pivots. Face outside and weave. Pivot a half and lunge. Rocking chair. Pivot a half, get behind her. begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Hip point, rock it. Pivot, spin around. Rock side, bring it under. Lock it, lock it. She pivots two halves. Hold face outside, weaving. Pivot a half. Lunge, rock the chin. Pivot and get behind her. Left hand up, begin. Rock, rock, turn, and point. And good job with that, I think. I don't know. All right, that's going to finish our lessons, but I think we're going to dance Sweet Delights right now. Just to keep it extra sweet, we have Sweet Tea, Sweet Sangria, and now Sweet Delights. So we'll dance this with you. Face your partner away. He turns a half, she turns a full. You must know this one, right? Again, you can go on YouTube, Dan Albro, Partner Lessons, Mishnock Barn channel, or just YouTube. Mishnock Barn channel on YouTube. Wow. Sometimes I have to go on to relearn the dance. We're going to face up on the way. She turns to fully, turns to half into a rumba box. Are you ready? Keep smiling. 5, 6, 7, 8. He turns to half, she turns to full. Rumba box.
I'm going to love you.
Turn your back out on your left. Rush and shuffle twice. Two half pivots. Step forward and kick. Step away. Ready, begin. Ladies, turn a half, close it up, and do a rumble box. Turn it on your left arm, turn your face forward and shuffle twice. Two half pivots, step forward and kick it away. Begin.
I'm gonna love you, hold you in the rain. I'm gonna love you riding on a train. I'm gonna love you flying in the sky. I'm gonna love you, Kelly, be my sweet delight. Kelly, be my sweet delight. Baby, be my sweet delight.
Two shuffles,
baby,
two half pivots.
Baby, if you can, I'll wake you up in the morning.
Kelly, get up, get up.
Go to bed smiling at night. Life can be very special when you find your sweet delight.
Turn around and close. Rumba box. Two shots. Two half pivots. Step kick. We're gonna wake her up now.
Wake you up in the morning.
Box.
Go to bed smiling at night.
Turn her back out. Shuffle twice. Two half pivots.
Find your
step kick.
Delight.
Away. Begin.
I'm gonna love you when the coronavirus is gone.
Look at my Sam, I love her now. 5, 6, ready, begin.
I'm gonna love you each and every day. I'm gonna love you each and every way.
Turn around. Step kicking away.
Baby, be my sweet delight. Baby, be my sweet delight.
Jump away. You have to do it. Step kick away. Beat in. Bring it home now. Woo! Turn around. Shuffle twice. Two half pivots. Step kick. We have a big finish right here. Woo! All right. So there's. Thank you so much. Remember, stay happy. You know, it's not what happens to you, it's how you take it. I know we're all going through a tough time, but definitely an unusual time and very difficult in many ways, but it's not what happens to you, it's how you take it. One day at a time, screw Jesus, we'll be fine. Just keep a smile on your face. Find the good. Forget about the bad, because there's plenty of that anyway. Find the good, help you through. Thank you so much for taking our partner lesson. And we're going to go black now. We're going to dock out for about 5 minutes. Then we'll come back with some lion dances, all right? Thank you so much. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you.